All right, Uribo Shamari.
Sisi.
Welcome to In Collaboration with Passion. Thank you very much for taking the time to be a part of my movement.
I'm happy to be here. Thank you for having me.
And I'm very excited to be a part of your movement.
Thank you so much.
Wechi JK, how did you come up with the name?
Wechi JK, it means randomization, it means everything, it means radicalization of things. You know, it's that aggressiveness in the way you approach things in life. So it's a matter of getting it by hook or by crook. That's what it represents.
Fair enough.
Yes.
When did you come up with your name, and how did you find your passion?
I can say this name, I've been connected to this name ever since, but I've been doing comedy ever since. But to formalize it, like when I mean to put it on social platforms and Facebook and all that, that was mid last year.
Okay.
So that's when I realized, man, people are enjoying the stuff that I'm doing. Let me just put it on record. Let me record it and put it somewhere out there so that people can, you know.
For sure.
Yes, yes.
Okay, so next question. How did you come up with, or how can I say this, what makes you get up in the morning? What gets your blood flowing?
You see, the feeling, you know what, as I'm speaking right now, I have people that are believing in me, that are following me, the feeling that I've got 50,000
wow.
Facebook followers on Facebook, and I have followers on Instagram and YouTube. That keeps me going. Whenever I put something out there, they love it, they share it, they react to it, they learn something, they laugh, they give negative comments, they give positive comments, they appreciate me, they insult me, that keeps me going, and I love that.
Yeah, that negative feedback is actually so important for one to grow. You know?
Exactly, I grow through that, we grow through that.
Absolutely.
Yes, yeah.
Next one. So, when you, you know, is this your sole income? What else do you do to put bread on the table?
Well, I do a lot of things. I'm very spontaneous, I can say so. But I am intending to make this my sole income. It must be sustainable, it must sustain me in the long run. So we're still working on it. It will get there because the trend is actually showing good numbers, and I hopefully 3 years from now maybe I will be this is going to be formally my survival strategy.
For sure. Influences in the comedian world, who are your big names that stand out for you?
You know what, there are so many people that I look up to, there are so many people that have inspired me, but let me just say, everyone who is a comedian, a Zimbabwean comedian, there is always something to learn, there is always something that I get from them, and I appreciate them, and I just want to let them know that, guys, keep doing what you're doing, you have managed to inspire me, and you are still inspiring me, and you are inspiring so many people, and yeah, I appreciate everyone who is doing comedy in Zimbabwe in particular. Yeah.
So obviously you're from Zimbabwe, currently based, you're in Cape Town?
Yes, definitely. Okay. Yeah, where I'm pushing, as you can see, my videos all over the world, people are appreciating me. And I really have to thank also the followers. Please, guys, I really appreciate when you tag, when you share, when you appreciate. Thank you, you make me what I am, and without you guys, there's no HJK, there's no randomization. I really appreciate that. Yeah.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
So from my side, in collaboration with Passion, you know, this is what we do. We collaborate our passion, my passion for photography and for video, with guys like Wechi, you know, with his talent being a comedian. And he's part of my journey as well as I'm part of his journey.
Yes,
so it's very exciting when we collaborate our passions together, you know, it's amazing what we can actually come up with. Anything else you need to say to your...
I just want to say thank you for all those that managed to send me birthday messages. And I thank you so much, guys. And I haven't managed to respond to all of you, but that was great. Keep doing that even to other people, loving them. And thank you for the presents.
Yeah.
I love you guys.
Right. Wechi, thank you so much for being a part of it. We are in collaboration with Passion.
Yeah.
And stay tuned for our next episode.
Thank you so much, man.
Cheers.